Dalton for Southeast Missouri. He drives, passed out on the right wing to Hogan. He drives in right side, blocked by Matlock and taken out by Matlock. He had three blocks in the Panthers' win at SIU Edwardsville Thursday night. Sure, on the three-pointer, Max Smith, good. Swing to Wallace. On the point, Max Smith up with another three. Got it, got fouled. He'll go for the four. Wallace at the point with it. Watches Cutter, swings it left wing to Matlock. Pass into the lane to Smith, fade away at five is good. Matlock brings it on top to Kashawn Charles, 10 to shoot. Now to Ben Harvey in the lane, takes a dribble, steps back, 15-footer good for the freshman from Jonesboro, Arkansas, Ben Harvey. 12, Eastern's got the lead with 13:50 to go first half. Kashawn Charles on the drive, backs away, gives to Sharif Smith, three-pointer good. Sharif Smith hits from three-point range. Harvey beats the press, dribbles up, spins in, puts up a leaner in the lane that rolls around and in. Ben Harvey, top of the key, Kukabot. Back on the left wing, Burrell. Lobs into a crowd, caught by Harvey underneath. He laid it in. Bounced it out front to Harvey with 10 to shoot. He drives, stops, pops a three, and nailed it. Ben Harvey is off the bench with the ball. Passed in to Cow. He drives in from the right. Blocked by Matlock, his second block on the possession. It out for Eastern. Mack bounced it ahead in the right corner to Matlock. He'll take a three and hit. Smith drives along the baseline, bounces deep in the right corner to Harvey, eight to shoot. Pull-up jumper, good. 13 points off the Panther bench for Ben Harvey. He's running up with Ben Harvey, who's back in the game. Harvey's going to pull the trigger on a three. He'll hit. About a 24-footer for Ben Harvey. Here's a drive down the lane by Ben Harvey. Dunked it. Harvey went right down the middle of the defense. Ball goes left wing, Kashawn Charles, three-pointer, good. Kashawn Charles hits his first three-pointer. Maximus got it in the backcourt. Now to Wallace, gets it over the 10-second line to Charles. He drives it into the lane, puts it up in front and scores. Top of the key, Charles takes a shot fake, puts up the shot, hits it. Charles has hit 8 points here. They are 10 out of 17 on three-point shots. Ben Harvey for three, that's good. He'll go to work with five to shoot. Deep three-pointer, good. Maybe both blocks. Sharif Smith drives it up, gives to Max Smith, three-pointer, good, from the right corner. Get it to Harvey, brings it up the middle of the court and stops. Pass under the basket to Matlock, one dribble, layup, good. Panthers have the lead for the first time in a long. Gets it top of the key, Harvey. He drives again down the lane, lefty layup, good, he's fouled. What a day for Ben Harvey. The Panthers in the game earlier this year, but he's got nine today. Here's a drive by Sharif Smith all the way. He'll lay it up and score. Eastern. Under 8 minutes to go. Ball pass to Harvey, curling in the lane. Lefty layup, it's good. 25 for Ben. Wallace, top of the key, drives right to the block. Put it up on the move, missed it. Follow up, Kukabot, good. To shoot, Dalton driving right down the lane. Blocked out of bounds by Matlock. He really spiked that one. Rim rebound comes off to Eastern. Panthers bring it up the left side with Wallace. He drives it, spins it into the lane, takes it to the rim, shoots it up, and scored it. And timeout taken by Eastern will hold.